a woman in this country dies from cervical cancer. The cervix is a part of the female reproductive system, simply referred to as the neck of the womb or the uterus. While cervical cancer is the abnormal growth of cervical cells, we must spread the word about human papillomavirus vaccines and regular screenings with pap smears and HPV tests. We must commit to this noble cause, working together to ensure that our future is protected.